Stay current, ESPN News.
And this is an option keeper for Robinson, who is just hammered at the 35. Hops up quickly. T.J. Ward, the junior safe. Oh, what the lumber. Just a violent collision.
Woo! Jesse, I know.
Now he's starting to feel it after the fact.
Absolutely. Oh, man. Watch, just listen at the end of this play. T.J. Ward.
Ooh. He just gets folded in half.
Oh, wow.
What makes it worse is that the Oklahoma State was guilty of a hold. That play didn't even really count. That's not an official play. Robinson hopped up quickly, but after he got up, you could tell it had an effect on him.
I was going to say, I give Zach Robinson a lot of credit for popping back up as fast as he did like that, but you see the after effects.
One that T.J. Ward's smoking with.
Well, and these hits have a lasting effect on a quarterback. Believe me, you'll carry that with you as a quarterback the remainder of the